Hey guys, I'm here to show you a just over 2 acre property 5 minutes from Orangeville. The neighborhood is called Village Green and the property is 5 Crago Road. Now here's a part in the video where I pan to a nice big shot of the front of the house. But I can't do it because the house is so freaking long. And there's actually so many huge mature trees that I can't get a shot of the whole house in one frame. I've tried, tried, and tried, and you can see it's very frustrating. I'll just have to settle for showing it to you in pieces. There's a really large driveway here so you can have tons of people over for parties. As you walk up to the house, you notice that there's a really big porch. This porch just keeps going around the house. It's massive. My favorite part though is this eating area. Seems like a perfect place to dine with this big umbrella. Let me show you around the grounds. Here we have a great fire pit, and as you walk through the property, you can see there's so many mature trees. I feel like I almost get lost back here. As you come towards the rear of the property, you come across this shop. There's enough room to drive a vehicle in here, and it would be a great place for hobbies or storage. Now it's time to check out the house. All right, first let's check out the main level. This features this living area with a walkout to the backyard and goes up to the kitchen and dining areas. You can see that there's an eat-in kitchen here, and I love these corner windows. And for those more formal dinner parties, you have this really spacious dining area with 2 walkouts to the yard. Let's head to the bedrooms in the top floor. There are 4 really great sized bedrooms here. The master though is really large and has its own 3-piece ensuite bathroom. In the lower level, there's a spacious rec room with a wood-burning fireplace, as well with a really large office. I imagine this could make a 5th bedroom if you needed it. All right, folks, I know. It was pretty quick. There's more to see, but, you know, I gotta save a little bit for when you get here. So come and check out 5 Crago Road.